What is going on, everybody? Prestige here. Holy crap, why am I doing this again? Why do I do this to myself? We're about to open up 28 more supply drops. We're gonna have 30 in total. I got two regular supply drops. New gear was added today. We have disco exosuits and helmets. We have x-ray exosuits and helmets. We have trapper helmet. We have a bunch of new gear that wasn't actually announced, and the legendary gear on top of it. Plus, I'm still searching for a royalty weapon. I haven't got a royalty weapon yet, so there's a lot to find within these supply drops. If you guys enjoy this video, remember to show your support down below and click that thumbs up button. Let us get started. We'll do the regular ones first. Maybe we'll get lucky, get a single sack three or something. Still haven't got that. I really want to use it and make a video about it. I know that everyone says it's just the Goliath or whatever. It's just the same thing as the MP11. All right, so those are pretty scummy supply drops. Let's go ahead and get the advanced ones going. Come on, boys. There we go, starting off with a brand new shirt. We got the fireproof shirt and then a royalty exo, which I've already had in the past, and then the NA45 hurry. Not my favorite, but that fireproof shirt is actually a new piece of gear. All right, there we go, Kraken exo and the Sentinel airborne. Not a big fan of the lightweight. I actually prefer the boar strike over that. All right, come on. Tiki helmet, I'm not gonna use it. It's just too colorful. It just gives me up. The Nero helmet, we're getting all the stuff that I wanted previously. Where's the new stuff? Where's the new gear? Fireproof gloves, those are new. Cool, alright. That's actually another piece of that fireproof gear that I wanted. Nothing out of that one. Boy. Atlas Engineer, Backdraft helmet. I want the, like, the x-ray helmet. I think that would be cool. KVA Believer gloves. Alright. I want to get a legendary thing too. That would be cool. Maelstrom helmet. Dang, we're getting elites, which I'm happy about. I can't really redeem them for XP, but it's just like, I think that there should be a thing, like, you earn so many of one thing. Like, let's say you get the KVA Scout Mask, for example. How many times have you guys got this thing? Let's say you got it, like, 6 or 7 times. After the 7th time, no longer will it pop up for you unless you delete them out of your inventory or something. I don't know. All right, we get the Nero Exo. We're coming down to the final. Passionate Hat. Got the cat ears. I like to call it the cat hat. I don't know why they didn't call it the cat hat. Missed opportunity there. Eco Exo, just getting all the stuff that I wanted before. Now it's being kind to me for the old stuff. There we go. Fireproof loadout. It actually looks like the biohazard gear except chrome, like silver. That's pretty cool. I like that. Tombstone Exo, the Damnation. Got the Damnation. I know a lot of you out there were looking for that. I've noticed the comments down below. The Atlas Engineer. Aw, man. Down to the final 10 here. We're going to keep on rolling, see if we can get anything good here. No royalty weapons either. We've got the Outlaw, Triple Elite, two Outlaws now. That's pretty great, I guess. I want the other one. Tombstone Hat, I guess that's appropriate. And the Enlightened Exo, I don't have the Enlightened Exo, so that's cool. Actually, I think I do, I just need the helmet. Or maybe I have the helmet, I'm not sure. There we go, finally, we got a new helmet. Let's take a look at this thing. Oh my goodness, it's animated. Oh my goodness, that is sick. Let's get a little closer look at this thing, dudes. Look at that. My goodness. That is such a sick helmet. I don't even know. I'm putting that on right now. That's the one I'm going to be rocking from here on out. Marine Grenadier hat. Oh yes, finally! I got a single SAC-3. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. I've been wanting the single SAC-3 for the longest time. Oh man, let's check this out really quick. Goodness gracious. Can you get a foregrip on this? No, you can't. Wow, that's surprising. There's a lot of recoil. I know that that Michael was saying that they're going to be taking the recoil down just because there is so much of it. My goodness, that's cool. Can't wait to use that in the game. I'm going to upload a gameplay for you guys. All right, 5 more to go. Here we go. Trapper hat. Yeah, boy, we got the trapper hat. That's a pretty sick one, too. My zombie. Oh, look at how small the tail is on the back. My zombie loves it. Let's rock that hat. Oh man, that was cool. KVA Believer and the Lynx Variable. No royalties though. Passion Exo, Marine Grenadier shirt. Oops, Didn't mean to do that. All right, two more. Here we go, guys. The Pytac exploit. Ooh, that range increase. All right, biohazard. All right, I feel like we need to open up more. Let me just do that really quick. I'll be right back, and we'll have some more in just a sec. Alrighty, so we're back. We got the trapper hat, and we got some more supply drops. So let's keep things rolling here, guys. Man, why does this game do this to me? Every time I think of new gear and I see new gear, I just want it. I want a royalty weapon, too. I haven't got anything. I've been opening supply drops. Oh, there we go. There we go. Two exos. I know that this punk exo isn't new, but it's still nice. But check it out. Ace's exo. Is that animated? Nope. But it does look cool. That's a nice little, like, white exosuit. I really like that. All right, let's keep going. 25 more. Pro pipe. Ew. Not a big fan of the pro pipe. The Thunder Tusk. The Paratrooper loadout. That is new. That is a new loadout. Oh my goodness, dude. That thing's, like, bulky. That is cool. We're going to keep that one. My dude's gonna look crazy at the end of this. He's just gonna have a bunch of weird, random, just gear on. It's gonna be really weird. Alright, got the thermal helmet. That is not a new piece of gear. Attack 19 sledgehammer and the hole puncher in one pull. That was pretty good. 20 more to go, boys. And girls, if you're watching. Ladies. Alright, oh, there we go. We got the feeling lucky, too. I'm not a big fan of that, but here we go. The X-ray exo. Dude, you can literally see through it. That is too cool. Oh my goodness. Now I really want the helmet. I want to see my zombie's face through the helmet. That would be so amazing. Let's put that one on. That is sick. That is a legit exosuit right there. Lagoon exo, biohazard mask, eh. Nothing from that one. We're going to keep rolling along here. You guys know what the good stuff is. Wow, that looks really strange. Paratrooper helmet? Wow, that actually... Wow, dude. That reminds me of that one helmet from Halo. If I think about it, I'll put it on the screen. I'll put an image on the screen. Ah, gosh, I can't think of the name of it, but I'll remember it later. I'll remember it later and I'll kick myself, but that really does... That looks really weird. That helmet's just strange. Never seen anything like that before. The Nugget and the Sledgehammer Games XO. Okay, cool. And another M1 Irons variant. Triple Pro. Come on, Legendary! Legendary! Ooh, the Jackpot XO. Oh, that is so sick right there, dude. That is so sick right there. All right, we're keeping that one on there. Animated and all that. Oh, man. We got 10 more to go. I think we could pull this off, guys. The Holiday, another triple elite. That's always good to see. So that's 6 elites in a row. That's pretty cool. Can we keep the streak going? Oh, man. Check it out. The Trapper Exo, dude. It's just like a little bag. It's not even an exosuit. It's like... You just throw things into the bag. That's so sick, man. Goodness, goodness, goodness. Lots of awesome gear. There's the fireproof exo. Looks pretty sick. My dude's just going crazy right now. He's got, like, Grandmaster Prestige gear. And then all the rest of the stuff. Fireproof knee pads. Lots of cool new gear. I'm really proud of this opening right here because there was a lot of awesome stuff. I just wish that we can end it on a legendary. Wow, there's the Speakeasy and the Disco Exo. Oh my gosh, that's the first time I've ever got the Speakeasy out of a supply drop, and I've played this game for 13 days. That's just telling you something right there. That is just cool. Look at that exosuit. It's ridiculous. Oh my goodness, man. Three more to go. Pain and Suffering. We got the Lagoon Helmet. That's okay. Two more. One Wood, Psychedelic Helmet, Kraken Helmet. Can we end on a very good note with this supply drop? I want to thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, make sure to click that thumbs up button down below. And do not forget to subscribe for more awesome videos each and every day. Let's get things started by ending the video here, I guess you could say. and the royalty loadout for the final elite piece of gear. Thank you guys so much for watching once again. If you really enjoy these supply drop openings, please feel free to leave that support down below. And let me know if you've gotten anything new out of your supply drops as well. Until next time, everybody, I am out. Peace!